Dear students, in this topic we shall discuss the electroreception. You know that all organisms produce weak electrical signals due to the activity of nerves and muscles. Electroreception is the ability to detect electric fields generated by these activities of animals, by the animal itself or by other animals which are present in the aquatic environment. Electroreception is an important sense in aquatic environments. ये जो sense है बहुत सारी fishes में और कुछ amphibians में मौजूद है. Mammals में एक aquatic mammal जो कि duckbill platypus है वो भी electroreception की sense रखता है. Electroreceptors जो कि electroreception कर सकते हैं, they are spread in the head and trunk regions of fishes. These electroreceptors are linked with the lateral line system. The electroreceptors of duckbill platypus are present on its bill. जो आगे इसकी लंबी सी चोंच बनी हुई है, इसके ऊपर इसके electroreceptors duckbill platypus के मौजूद होते हैं. They detect electric fields which are generated by the muscles of animals which are living in their habitat, that is the crustaceans, frogs, small fishes and the other animals which are their prey. Now we shall discuss the mechanism of electroreception. Pani mein jo current hai, that current enters the animal through sensory pores present in the epidermis of skin. Skin ke ye jo pores hain, inki base par ek electroreceptor cell maujood hota hai. This electroreceptor is actually a hair cell, but it is modified and it has lost its cilia. Yani ek aisa hair cell jo cilia ke bagair hai, ye electroreceptor ke taur pe kaam karta hai. The electroreceptor has synaptic connections with the axons of 8th cranial nerve. Brain se aane wali jo 8th cranial nerve hai, that is involved in the electroreception in these animals. This nerve actually innervates the lateral line system. Lateral line system ko isi nerve se brain tak supply di gayi hai, lihada yahi nerve electroreception mein involved. The information sent from electroreceptors through this 8th cranial nerve is processed and interpreted in the cerebellum area. Dear students, now we shall discuss the uses of electroreception. Iski kya significance hai electroreception ki? So, the ability to detect electric fields helps a fish or other animal to find mates, capture prey, avoid predators, and orient towards or away from certain objects. This sense is especially valuable in deep, turbulent, or murky waters where vision is of little importance. Some fishes use this sense of electroreception in communication with each other. This type of communication is called electrocommunication. These fishes detect the field, the electric fields produced by the members of their own species. As a result, wo ek dusre ko recognize kar lete hain aur ek dusre se communicate kar lete hain. Some fishes also use this sense for electrolocation. Aise fishes jo hain, they have a specialized electric arc gun in them, jisse ke wo electric current produce karti hain. Jo electric current is tarah se produce ki jati hai, wo electric current fish ke end par se produce hoti hai aur wahi se ye anterior end ki taraf aati hai. So this generates an electric field around the fish body. अब फिश के पास जो इलेक्ट्रो रिसेप्टर्स हैं, एक तो इलेक्ट्रो जनरेटर है जहां से इलेक्ट्रिक करंट जनरेट की जा रही है और अब फिश के गेट देखे इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड बना हुआ है. कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट जो इस इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड में एंटर होता है, इलेक्ट्रो रिसेप्टर्स डिटेक्ट कर लेते हैं कि ये इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ब्रेक हुआ है और कहां पे हुआ है. इसकी मदद से दे कैन डिटेक्ट द इंट्रूडर्स जो उनके इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड में आ रहे हैं. दिस इज द सेंस which is called electrolocation.